but we can see Maverick is climbing up her legs into a triangle position. So she has the head and the arm of Kal Holliday trapped right now. It's not a full triangle left on, and her head is exposed. Holliday's taking good advantage of that with some really strong left elbows there. Now the arm is being locked up. Kal Holliday is in an armbar right now. She's trying to push her way out of it, but Maverick has it locked in under her armpit, and she's extending hard on that elbow. But we can see Kal Holliday is getting to her feet. She's trying to shuck it off. That elbow is extended right now, TJ.
That looks very deep, Julie. Now Holliday trying to come around with it. Maverick just goes belly down. Fully extended armbar. Kal Holliday wisely moves. Nicely done here, but that arm is still extended. It is done! Miranda Maverick with an armbar finish of 50 Kal Holliday.